What on earth is going on with Blank by Rollerblade? After 14 years with the brand and a pro skate, Sean Keane has been fired seemingly out of the blue. Probably the most stylish and creative skater on the brand and the only person with a pro skate. Rollerblade do have a history of just dropping games. They got shift of a team with Frankie Morales and Alex Broskow, which is mad. What's next for Blank and Sean Keane?